PSA here for you on tomatoes. If you guys didn't know, these little hairs, tag your friends, do whatever you need to. These are not roots, and I'm gonna tell you exactly why they're not roots. There's something called trichomes. There's two different types, glandular or non-glandular. These here are glandular. They release oils. These oils have a scent to them, and that scent repels pests, or in some cases can attract pests, but they are not roots. If you wanna know more about roots, then check out part 2.